What's up, yo? You're back, man, with another video for y'all on NB2K22, y'all. NB2K22, my career episode 31. Let's get right into it, y'all. Let's make sure, y'all. So, we're going up against the freaking Denver Nuggets, y'all. This is our first time, y'all. We're going up against these teams, y'all. So, yeah, y'all. We're going up against Nikola Jokic, Jamal Murray, Michael Porter Jr., Aaron Gordon, Monte Morris, Will Barton. I cannot pronounce his name, y'all. Jermichael Green, Jeff Green. Austin Rivers, I cannot pronounce his name, PJ Dozier, Highland, I think, Bobo, I cannot pronounce his name, y'all, and he's not even playing, so, yeah, just call it, yeah, sign the G League, so, Howard, let's go right into this game for y'all, let's look for sure, oh, I forgot he's not playing, ha, Howard's not playing, bro, Nets and Nuggets. We are playing up against the Nuggets on our home court, y'all. It is look for sure, y'all. It's look because Jamal Murray and Will Barton is about to be taking those touch shots. He's 30-game streak, y'all. About to be on 31-game streak, y'all. It is look for sure, y'all. So, yeah, y'all. They get in this color. So, yeah, y'all. Our team chemistry is 44%. So, yeah, y'all. Where's Drew Pitts? Oh, he's down here, huh? Bruh. I'm dead. It is 9:09, y'all. And at night. Check out my last video if you haven't already, y'all. So, yo.
Welcome everybody. Thanks for joining us for NBA action on 2K.
You're 14-15.
Take a look at the year-to-year scoring. Alec, take it away.
Trash.
Brian, thanks. Kyrie Irving.
Last game, I got a quadruple double.
Let's take a look at our starters for Denver. Porter Jr., the small forward, with Gordon holding down the four. Murray and Barton, the guards. And it's Jokic in at the five. And then for the Brooklyn Nets, Harrison Durant in as the forwards. Then there's DeAndre Jordan, and it's Smooth in at the one. And Grant, these are two efficient offensive teams.
I
in
your
too. Experience, how
Jordan.
Much of that is your roster, and how much is strategy and coaching?
Well, definitely most of it is
wow,
talent,
it's
but,
all
hey,
good, bro. I'm not bad.
Hey,
y'all, look at Jamal Murray, bro. He's about to be taking tough shots, boy. Get that cheese out of here, little son. That's my controller doing that, bro. Stop. Man, I hate this freaking controller, bro. It's so annoying.
Defended by Murray. And it's good for two.
That's just tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
Man, bro. Get that boy. Wow. You're locking it up. Barton, you should know that, bro.
Gordon on the wing. Let's it
nope.
And they'll get another chance.
Yeah, Drew Pitts. What? How did he make that, bro? That was some defense by Drew Pitts. And he still made that. Wow. That, bro. That. No! Bro, it's my controller, bro.
I have no clue why he pulled up from there.
Bruh. Controller, bro. Hold on, give me a second, y'all. No, nah, forget it.
At this point in the game, it just doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, well,
bro.
The
that was my controller, bro.
That's how you extend the glory right there. You're smooth.
Slash.
Another from three.
The threes just don't stop with him. He's been a machine from beyond the arc ever since the start of the season.
He continues to shoot
the left hand, boy, versus Westbrook. Done.
Solely by himself, the third most made threes in a season.
Just rising up to the rim.
Man, when he gets up there, he gets up there. You know what I'm saying? And that replay courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Gordon, the pass to Murray.
I'm in, bro.
Outside Porter. Pass to Jokic. Over Jordan.
Nope. Yo, Jordan, the defense, boy.
Brooklyn, they've gone 3-4 to get things going. Here's Smooth.
Splash.
And that comes off the assist.
Yeah, and I got my tip over. It looks like he's gonna get it.
Having another steal. His march toward history continues with that steal. And now he's tied for the most steals of the season. You can't begin to describe his impact on defense.
It's just so difficult to win when you waste as many chances at the line as they did.
Well, it's not always just about free throw shooting, but it can be a large factor and disrupt your confidence.
And with a break in the action, here's a look at some of the players at the big men's spots that pass the ball the best. Nikola Jokic, number one.
So impressive to see someone at his size who can pass the way he does. He really gives his team an interesting edge on the floor.
Now here's Murray. We saw him with 11 points in his last game. And they call an illegal screen.
You're not going to fool the officials too often on an illegal screen.
Yeah, geez, yeah,
everybody
you, son.
Saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
And we just got a second look there at an exceptional mobile one block.
That'll put some fear into the shooters, and he made sure to do it early.
Oh my, bro.
Smooth.
Freaking controller, bro. It's acting very, very freaking retarded, bro. Why is it acting like this way, bro?
To halt the run.
This makes no sense.
Murray, no good.
I swear to God, if I do that again, bro, I'm going to snap.
I think that one's all on him. Just a flat out miss.
And they pick up two.
He's going off this quarter. A huge reason why this team is on top.
Bro, this is so annoying, bro. I hate this freaking controller. It's so dumb. Freaking retarded, bro. It's so retarded.
Brooklyn has gone 2 of 4 from distance to begin this one. Here's Smooth. There's the drive.
Dunk thing, boy.
So far, they're owning both ends of the floor. We'll see if they can keep this going.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
Here's Jokic, following the bucket by the Nets.
Nope, we're locking it up, Jamal Murray. Wow, that, bro. I swear to God, if I shoot the ball, bro, I'm going to snap.
Young player Murray making those dunks all right, look easy. Good.
Story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
Pass to Jokic. Jacks up a three.
Imagine our bed.
Murray's got five, and Murray's vocal to the opposition as well.
He's used to the trash talk, and he loves to
slash, son.
Does it cross the line of time? Well, it depends on who you're talking to. They played with fantastic energy from the opening tip.
Yeah, you wondered if they would take some time to find their A game. They did it at jump ball. They've been awesome tonight.
Now here's Porter. 17 points for him last game against Atlanta. Here's Jokic. Offensive board. Gets it to drop.
Love the floor spacing with this offense because Jokic at the center can move the ball just about anywhere you want. Now he's attacking the paint.
That one goes. He's counted.
You can't help but look toward their defense. They're totally lost.
Outside Murray. Pass to Gordon.
Nope.
Away.
Oh, yeah. Kevin Durant. Yeah.
And now the Nets on the break. From outside.
Splash by Drew Pitts, son.
All right, guys. What's your take on the hustle stats for the Nets?
They've come out in full attack mode to applying pressure and stealing it away repeatedly.
Another big
no way.
Has to be the fast
that, bro.
Really looking to go up tempo tonight. Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
Has to Smooth.
Splash.
And the shot is good. Harris making the play. He's got 24.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
That if you walked in at any point.
What? Bro, okay, this is gonna retarded. Literally, like, you know that's childish, bro. I'm not gonna explain, because you're so retarded, bro.
And it's Jordan with the rebound. And the Nets with possession here. The lead is 15. And this game, the first chance they've had to see Denver.
We see these teams face off only twice a year. Last year, each one won.
Well, if I had a calendar, I would have circled this one. But I love it when they get together. Last year, they split the two games between them. And I'll bet they're battled
yet another
steal. Yeah, boy.
And remember that steal, folks. History has been made. Now stands number one all time for most steals in a season. A sensational year. The Nuggets have got half their attempts to go. 6 of 12.
And the cheers of this hometown crowd.
Yeah, boy, I played good defense, son.
They understand how special he's been. The steals totals all season, making the Here's Gordon. That went a little long. Gordon's got just one of his four attempts.
Splash.
I like that for Murray. Not an extra dribble. Get the ball to the open teammate right away.
You're smooth. Had a career game his last time out. Bucket after bucket. There's the drive.
Dunk throwing, boy.
Right, that'll be a move to remember.
Man, Jamal, wow. Freaking Murray, son.
Creativity in the air. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Hey, Brian. Well, we know this about Jamal Murray. He is not shy of letting that thing go. He said, quote, anyone that knows me knows this. I'm going to take the last shot. I've always believed that, envisioned that, dreamed that, and practiced that. And I'm going to make it. Guys, there's no denying that confidence.
Well, it serves him well, right, Allie? Thanks for that.
For this girl, my God, that's why he's talking to her. Oh my gosh, you're so retarded, dude. I swear to God. Nope, stop talking to me, bro. Bro.
Here in quarter two, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Mark outside. And here's Murray. 5 points in the game. Here's Gordon. They get it back. And the ball out of play.
Dude, I need my first rebound, bro. Like 2K hating, bro.
Brooklyn, they've gone a terrific 4 of 5 here in the second quarter. Here's Smooth.
Yeah, Drew Pitts.
And that one makes him 2 for 2. He's in his rhythm.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's 3 straight buckets at the rim.
The Nuggets have got 3 of 6 shots to go here in the second quarter. A chance to get a quick injury report.
Yeah, somewhat. Dang, Michael Porter got injured, twisted left ankle day to day. Dang.
Guys, I was able to talk with the head athletic trainer of the Nuggets about his status. He said there is some swelling in the ankle, but so far no signs of instability. As we approach and enter the midway point of the season, interesting to see just how this impacts them in the standings.
All right, that's good intel. We've definitely been thinking of him, and now we have some more clarity, guys.
Yeah, they now have all the information they need in order to determine the next steps.
Everybody wishing the best for him. We all know how bad.
Hold on, let me get this girl. Hold up. Get that cheese out of here.
Fast break, Brooklyn.
No, Jesus.
Murray against Brown. Martin, the pass to Jokic.
Hold up, y'all. Give me a second. I'm gonna hack this girl. I'm gonna unfollow this girl. IG. Just give me a second, yo. Baby, stop, bruh. I thought this girl slime to my face. I think, bruh, imagine being, hold up, y'all. See, bro, this girl is lying on me, she is. She can't get right, bruh. Baby said I can't get right. Nigga, is this her, bro? Let me send this to her. All right.
Down low. Here's Gordon. The shot is good on the assist by Jokic. Gordon's got five.
Well, a big man who can really dish it out. Jokic.
Oh, it's not my
really
bad.
Reliable.
It's flashed by Drew Tits.
Smooth. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized.
Bro, what an idiot, bro.
Denver calls timeout. Well, we've had our fair share of father-son duos in the league. But Brent, you and your dad, one of only four duos to win a championship ring each.
Well, I know I was fortunate to win two and not just one. But my dad was really responsible for the one in Golden State 1975, being the MVP of that final series, B.A.
Murray, no good. Brooklyn has gone 2 for 2 from outside the arc here in the second quarter. Here's Smooth.
Flash, son.
I just love the ball move. And for the Nuggets, they're shooting at 44% on the second, a decent rate. Murray passes to Gordon. Back to Murray. Another steal.
Yeah, boy, get that.
On the break, and that one's good. 13 points in the game.
Well, he has a
nice
game. The defense is scrambling for answers to stop this hot start.
Who is that, bro? Hold up.
Gordon, left side, inside, looking to end the run, and he tries it off the glass. But
trash.
It's Brooklyn has got it going from deep. 3 for 3 so far in the quarter.
All right.
Griffin.
Yeah.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting. An opportunity for a three-point
Griffin.
More points coming from inside.
That's
in that respect, they've been the more aggressive team.
Well, he's one of the more popular players in the NBA in terms of fan support. They just love Blake Griffin's charisma.
Now here's Murray. He's got five. On the wing, Rivers. Murray finds some space. That one a tad offline, but
of course he made that, bro. It's like every time
Murray's
we leave these people open, they hit the shot, bro.
Good recognition as Jamal Murray understood the timing. That he
the side clutch, boy.
Come on now, guys. That's flat out insane.
Hey, when's the last time you saw a jam like that?
Since third grade, bro. Dang, bro. Why are you asking so many questions?
Jokic finds Barton. Knocks it loose.
Yep, bro. What an idiot. Oh, yeah. Brown. Or Drew Pitts. No, 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 no. Get it, get it. Alright.
Griffin with it. He's got 10. And slam dunk by Jordan.
That's the kind of passing that opens up the eyes to Blake Griffin's overall talent.
No, bro, I did not see her at all, bro. I didn't know who that was. Like, what? Until this year. Nah, until last year. Like, what? That makes no sense, bro. You think I know her? When I was in third grade? No. Splash. Like, Drew Pitts in his freaking face.
No doubt he's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's demonstrating that in this game.
That's been the story of their offense so far, getting a number of looks from point blank range.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray. Pass to Smooth. Shot clock at 6.
Oh, yeah, Drew Pitts.
Drained it for 2 points. He's got 18.
Making the easy shots and the tough shots. He's on top of his game.
Making this game a no contest. They poured it on early, and they've never let up. And their three-point shooting, a big reason they have a sizable lead. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
I'm with Coach Mike Malone. Coach, how concerned are you by the lack of urgency and execution in the first half?
Yeah, very concerning. You know, our starters weren't ready to play. They jumped us, tried to go to our bench, get them in the game. They took us out of our offense. So we didn't really have any flow on either end of the floor.
You have to get back to being you in that second half. Thanks, Coach Malone.
Thanks very much, Allie. And folks, we'll be right back to start the second half of this game.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
God or not, bros. Like, is they coming back to the school or what, bro? Cause I'm trying to fight. They get on my nerves, bro. It's like all they do. Like, y'all, a lot of girls be serious. Every day, bro. The same girls. And the boys in the school just be sleepless. Like, that's cool. Like, bro, say it to my face, bro. You go sleep this. You go talk behind my back. Say it to my face. Stop being loose, bro.
And the difference is the ball movement. I mean, they're moving the ball around and it's striking.
And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the game.
Just bad interior defense from them throughout the half. They're getting pushed around, not protected.
What they say about the screenshot dance? They coming back to Clark. They say, cause I wanna know, bro. Like, I'm with all the smoke. Like, I'm gonna beat both of them. Like, hey y'all, they weak. They weak, bro. I don't care if her best friend tall or not. I could still be her slender man, bro. Like, literally. Like, literally, yo.
And as we dive into the second half,
I think I'm now going. I think I'm a duck.
Any different from the first two? So far, it's been a runaway. On the court for the Nuggets. Down low, it's Gordon and Jokic. On the perimeter, Barton and Porter Jr. And it's Murray in at the one spot.
Hold up.
Here's Smooth.
Smoking utter.
Just 5 on the clock.
No.
Launches it.
Splash.
He's got 40 now.
Down the stretch, he's been flat out awesome. He helped them get the lead.
Dang, they really is coming back to Clark. I'm scared. Psych, I'm never scared, bro. I ain't no punk. Yeah, Drew Fitch. Oh, yeah, he's gone. Hold up. Splash, boy. Yeah, it's 9:30. Yo, they're not gonna tickle me, yo.
Outside Porter.
Yeah, but yeah, y'all, it's for sure though. Not saying.
There's the three. The shot is good.
How, bro? All right.
Jokic just got 3 assists in the game.
Sorry, guys, who don't say you don't know, bro? I'm gonna punch you.
There, you just know he's aiming to get payback with a triple.
Oh, never mind.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray.
They said I'm getting on playing. They said they're going to beat me up. They're going to double team me. Maybe. I don't know, bro. They is going to double team me, actually. Can you imagine?
Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Here's Jokic. And the dunk by Jokic.
Jokic is a big center, tough to contain, close to the basket. That's a nice throwdown.
Brooklyn's gotten all 3 from downtown so far in the second half.
I'm not scared, bro. Bro, where did you get that from? I'm not scared at all, bro.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray.
They better come back to Clark too, bro.
Pass to Smooth.
I know what high school they're going to too, for sure. Like,
fantastic performance.
They even said it.
Has carried over to tonight.
Yeah, the coach pretty smart.
Get that boy.
In on him and
no.
All
right.
To stay with that confident play.
Here's the
splash.
How
many points Drew Pitts got so far? He got 28. But my glasses didn't even come, bro. That's some bull.
They're pretty infectious right here, guys. In good spirits.
They got, why they got a lot, bro?
Downtown on the rise.
But are you Michael Porter still playing, though?
Here's Jokic. Ooh,
defense, Jordan.
If there's one end of the floor that DJ takes seriously, it's the defensive end, and he loves to get up and reject those shots.
Smooth shot is good. His play is a big reason why they're ahead.
Bro, what's that supposed to mean, bro?
Murray passes to Jokic.
Oh my God. This girl talking about a rapper, bro. Big man powering to the rack. Doesn't happen much in the league. Hey, yo, his car got shut up. Yo, his car got up. Oh my God, bro. His freaking truck got shut up 23 times, bro. And he was hit 4 times. That's crazy. They shot his car 23 freaking times. That is so crazy. They shot him up. They shot his car up 23 times and shot him 4 times. Like, dang, bro.
He'll take 2 free throws. That's his second personal.
I'm gonna run up that sack, huh? Hey, without Texas on the map, huh? Hey, why they mad at me? I'ma chase that man. Back, boy, you be back at it. Hey, big old chop, make it red, dead it. Hey, Rick's in my jeans, got red, dead it. Dang on black, man. Hey. Oh, that was a bad, huh, bro? That's in my ass, huh? And I'm in my bag, huh? Oh, that was a bad, bro. Oh, they mad, bro. Hey, cause I'm getting cash, huh? That crazy shit, nigga. That was a bad, huh? That was a bad, huh? Hey, cause I'm getting cash, huh? And I'm in my bag, huh? Oh, that was a bad fall. That was a bad fall. The jerk is gonna stick over me too, yo. Get that cheese out of here, bro. Just get it out of here. What's wrong with you, boy? There's no way he made that, bro. TK is freaking tripping. Maybe he's thinking at this point, man, somebody's gotta help me. I can't do this all by myself. In his face, boy. All
right, let's take a look at the energy stats. The hustle game has been going for the Nets. We've seen them make the
he said, because I'm getting cash, huh? And he said, and I'm in my bag, huh?
It's okay to be a kleptomaniac during a basketball game. Look at those steals totals. A lot of effort on deep in them tonight.
From deep. And the Nets are going to three.
I mean, this guy is unreal.
Bro. What a show. Carolyn.
Here's Murray. He's got 16.
Hey, I really want to do just give me some money. Every day I wake up, I'm getting my money. Look out. Hey, it's time to wake up everybody that was sleeping. Right, only me. Look at his face. Shot it in his face. My bad. I'm tripping, bro. I did not mean to say it. Look at his face, bro. So.
Taking a look at his numbers, averaging about 11 a game.
If he makes that, he's gay. Okay, I guess he's gay. Now I'm just playing.
Always going full speed. That time finds a bullet pass to a teammate.
Here's Smooth. And the Nets tack on two more.
And he is at his best.
It matters most.
It matters most. This game is theirs as long as he
imagine being childish, bro. Can never be me. It could have been her for sure. Because it's like every day when I talk to her, she acts so childish, bro. Like, it gets on my nerves, bro. Get that, son.
And now the Nets on the break. Pass to Smooth.
Dang, bro. Yeah, they shoot it now, playing.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Yeah, he's the guy that you want to go to right now, trying to put this one away.
The offensive rebound.
Bro, you did not tell me what they said, idiot. What? Alright, this girl is starting to make me think.
Hey, he's doing whatever he can right now to protect his teammates.
With the Russell Westbrook.
Seriously, that could end up being one of the best dunks of the year.
Nope. No, I'm playing. It is the best dunks though. I ain't gonna lie. But nah, the hard slam is my favorite. Like the hard slam been my favorite.
Yeah, good offense comes from great defense. This lead is only getting
that's gonna be my first foul, bro.
Substitution.
Hey yo, I can sub in at 9:08 in the fourth quarter.
Harrison Durant in as the forwards. Then it's Kyrie Irving. Then there's DeAndre Jordan. And Smooth in at the point. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn.
And kind of par for the course here, right? Coming through with a solid offensive game to help them get this lead.
Yep, going too good, bro.
Pass to Jokic. shoots nope. over Durant. Tries yet again. Barton's shot off the mark for Brooklyn. They've got 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter to fall. Smooth.
Dunk done. What? Jamal Murray.
Reaching 50 points means he's moved up another spot in the record book. The second spot is his alone now for most 50-point performances in a year.
Bro, can you stop playing and tell me what they said, bro? Why you not tell me what they said? Y'all some, bro, I don't know. Y'all are some idiots. Splash. Because he's cooking right now. Get that, son.
Defensive end. Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
Durant with a steal. Here's Smooth. And yes, another basket. And this game has his name written all over it. He has been phenomenal. An offensive onslaught. Morris finds Murray. Back to Morris. Shot to stop the run. From downtown.
Imagine they did not, you know, bro. They did not say that, bro. Man, I am not scary, bro. No, you don't scare yet. Okay, I do want the smoke, bro. Like,
doubled by Barton, pass to Jordan.
Oh, even no. Whoa. Dang.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on.
My bad.
Too dangerous from the 3-point line. All sorts of.
No, he's not. Jordan, go your shoes.
A little bit of Murray's hand.
Oh, he said, oh, that one ain't mad, huh? Oh, because I should
know. Another bucket. Wow. Oh, make that 61.
Okay, bye. She always say that, too.
Going his way right now. Look at what he's doing here, and it's hard to imagine him playing much better. Pass to Jokic. Well, Brent, the NBA is looking to give back. It includes the formation of the National Basketball Social Justice Coalition to address racial and social inequality.
And I love that Adam Silver put together these type of committees to continue to address these concerns and not letting them go by the wayside or be forgotten. We're looking at education, we're looking at voting access, we're looking at criminal justice reform, all doing important work, and it will continue. So between the players and the commissioner's office, Lee doing a great job of keeping it at the forefront.
Once he breaks out the crossover, you just know something special
on me, bro. Yeah, I'm not playing. I'm not playing with him, bro. Yo, he got braids. Dang.
A tale of two halves. After a slow start, he's turning his offense around.
Yo, I got my tick over again, though.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray. Good on the bucket.
From it,
I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
Morris passes to Barton. Pass to Murray.
Yeah, take a screenshot. Oh my god, what a dub. Imagine not taking a screenshot. I'm trying to be a savage, bro.
The shot is good.
You should have, like, you gotta take a screenshot, send it to him, bro.
Jokic has got 4 assists in the
game. Bro, I'm not scary, bro. They should know I'm not scary, bro.
Great job of squaring up, and the defense better be aware of him there.
Here's Smooth, defended by Murray. This guy is putting on a clinic. I'm shocked. I can't believe he pulled that off in a real game.
Oh.
Denver's gotten 3 threes to fall.
Nah, a different type of beating. Hey, yo. Why you put those emojis, though? Hey, yo. Nah, bro. Take that. I'm saying.
West has the reputation of being more competitive, but the East is only getting stronger, Brent. Which conference you think right now is tougher?
Yeah, I don't mean to upset anybody that lives east of the Mississippi, VA, but...
Oh, that what they mad, huh, fall, because I show my ass, huh, and I'm in my bag, huh?
Incredible teams that have been together for a while, and ones that are growing, and if LeBron James is in the West,
I think I'm gay. I mean, what? No, I'm playing. Yo, Jamal Murray, bro. You're gay, bro. Like, every shot you hit, you're gay.
Oh, stolen by Harris. Here's Smooth. Defended by Murray. And another one.
Oh, yeah. Send it to him. Hold up.
Points and no end in sight. He's in the zone. The defense looks helpless. Drives to the hoop. And it's Murray finishing it off.
Surprising quickness. Murray burying his head down and just sprinting to the rack.
They're enjoying a sizable lead.
And what I like, BA, they haven't stopped pressing the issue.
Here's Smooth. He got it again. Sensational. Oh, he's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
The BA, it feels like he can't miss.
And now the Nets on the break. And he goes in for the dunk.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
And the gamble paying off.
Gordon, Brooklyn with the board.
Oh, you're saying I'm scary, bro. Imagine. He's scary, bro.
Have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Reverse.
Ooh, putting on a show for the fans. Going up with a...
Oh, you caught... All right, bro. All right, now it's on. Yo, one more time to call me a B-word, bro. Yo, one more time to call me a bitch. Man, I'm gonna go out to you if you
say that.
15 times she said that.
Let's it go from deep.
Nope.
Offensive rebound. Jokic finds Gordon.
Ooh, dang, bro. Jordan. Yeah, Jordan ate the defense, son.
Here's Smooth. Defended by Murray. Here's Smooth.
Splash.
An exit again from distance. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Bro, did I say two more chances? I say you got one more time to call me that. Or I'm blocking you. Or and I'm blocking you. Bro, say that again and I'm blocking you, bro. On me. Splash. Bro, I am. Okay, then do it. Stop being a turtle. Taking 20 years for you to send that, like, bro, send it to him, bro. Like, I'm trying to beat them up, bro. Like, they weak, bro. Like, they can't beat me up, bro. Thirsty as hell. Oh my, bro, shut up, bro. Everybody thirsty. Smooth, boy.
This has been one of the most dominant performances I've ever seen. What's incredible is he has no off switch, just a tremendous motor, and he's making an impact on every single possession. And look at him. You think it's just another game. He is totally in control of his emotions.
Hey, these fans love
and
him
me,
so
bro, I'm
much,
beat him up.
And when he gets it going, they respond.
The yeah, crowd's hey, that was funny. You can't lie. That was really funny. I was like... What did I say?
Brooklyn has gotten 4 of 7 3-pointers to fall.
Hopefully they
board.
Come. Yo, they, yeah. 80 definitely will come for sure, though.
To improve his conditioning.
Well, for a guy that jokes around about just being able to do one push-up in high school, he's come
the one-hand crown, son.
Competitive and has the strength and mobility now to be out there and play big
look
minutes.
At TJ, yo.
It's safe to say they have dominated this game. The game
hold on. I just need one more steal to get 7 triple doubles. Get that cheese out of here, son.
And you don't usually see this kind of blowout, but tonight they delivered the punishment.
I mean, what's so impressive is they never wavered in their approach. They just kept at it and showed they were without a doubt the better team.
And so they'll chalk up another win and put themselves at 31 wins on the year.
And they meet just
bro,
twice.
Come on,
so
man.
Yeah,
get that steal, boy. I got 7 triple doubles. I got my 7 triple doubles. So, yeah, yo.
Here's Smooth. He shoots. Another one falls. Amazing.
Rivers keeping his head up to find the open man.
We had Drew Pitts. Drew Pitts with the freaking reverse, boy.
And that's his 20th assist. Wow. He's doing a great job at orchestrating the offense. 51 seconds left in the fourth quarter here.
My word. Yes, bro.
Here's Dozier. Pass to Bowl. Here's Dozier. Here's Bulls, pounded by Harris.
Yes, sir. Bro, suck my... I'm playing. But the defense, Joe Harris. Wow.
It's nice they found their rhythm here, but the clock is just not their friend.
Yeah, it's tough to mount a comeback like this and then fall oh so short. I'm sure that's weighing on you just a little bit.
Finishing the game.
I am a savage. Make out.
Shut the door on any hopes of a comeback.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
You can feel the excitement in this arena. These guys have done one heck of a job.
Yeah, huge motivation. Always great for a young team, but veteran players also appreciate when fans come with that kind of energy and get into the spirit of the game.
And despite the height disadvantage, oh my, he just attacks that interior.
No
208-114 is a literally it's a final score. I had 90 points, 3 rebounds, 21 assists, 12 rebounds, 4 blocks, missed 2 shots, missed 2 3-pointers, 15 dunks, 1 foul, bro. And Drew Pitts out 54 points. Kyrie was 21. Kevin Durant was 13. So this man had 29 points. Jokic for 25. Gordon 14. Michael Porter 13. So yeah, yo, I got my 7 triple double.
To stop here.
And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. We saw two different teams tonight. One played with confidence, operating flawlessly. The other just looked lost.
And the energy in this building was awesome. The crowd was involved from the jump, and once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see how it all came together.
All right, now let's check in with Allie LaForce. Allie, what do you have?
Kyrie, what does it mean for this team getting the production off the bench that we saw tonight?
It's big time. You know, when you're a basketball player and you're able to make the right plays and play at a high intensity level and really come out and make an impact on the game, no matter if you're starting or coming off the bench, we've seen special guys do that. I'm glad we came out and handled business. It's a good win.
This team is so unselfish. Guys, back to you.
All right, Allie, thank you.
It is 9-1, y'all.
And that'll wrap it up, folks.
Jeez, out of here, boy. They better come, bro. I know. Shut up. I'm gonna fight both of them, though, bro. I don't know how it feels, though. Try to fight them, though, bro. But next game, we're against the freaking Washington Wizards, bro. Literally. So, this will be our second time facing the Wizards. So yeah, bro, if y'all like this video though, this video, dislike and subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications, so let me support and go follow me on Facebook for y'all. It's the same thing as my YouTube channel. Peace out, bro. I will see you guys in my next video. Just look for sure, y'all.